I think that cinema is the art of our time. Art is an evolution, constant current and progression of new ideas and visions coming from new and diverse artists or auteurs. And even if we don't always give it this level of respect, I think that films, cinema, merit the same level of respect as the classical paintings of the masters like Van Gogh. Cinema is just the next evolution of that. Cinema has had a profound and lasting impact on our culture, and really, when it comes down to it, is something that I see as truly religious. Through cinema, we can find truths about our lives, truths about humanity, and truths about who we really are, both as individuals and as a collective. It is the peak of human achievement and human expressionism. When I found out that I was going to have the opportunity to travel to Europe and see the work of some of the painting masters in person, I knew that I wanted to create something special. My own piece. My own paintings. With all that said, I hope you enjoy A Collection of Cinematic Paintings by me.